If in real life I was, you know, getting drugged out and behaving badly with women, then I would be setting a bad example, because that's who I am, and people might look up to me as a star, as a celebrity, as somebody who they aspire to be like. But when they're watching me do what I do, they're watching me act. They know that. So I find this a very funny thing when people ask this question, because you know you're going to watch a movie, right? You know it's fiction, right? You know there's going to be all kinds of characters, right?
Having said that, what's the problem? Didn't you feel awkward in some of the scenes initially in the film when you just, as I said, impose yourself without her permission? She's just a young girl, 19-year-old. Just take her. Didn't you have any discussion at all? Like, let's twist this around. I mean, this could be offensive.
I've seen situations like this in life, you know. For example, when a couple fights, you know, if a third person tries to view it, they will have a very different take on it, you know. But if you talk to them, they'll most of the times turn around and tell you, listen, this is between me and him or me and her. It's none of your business. And leave us alone. Fundamentally, they're in love. And they're adults. So they're figuring it out. I've seen boys in college who, you know, girls are crazy about. I've seen really simple girls date really wild boys. I've seen some really independent women date some very simple boys. So at a larger level, it's how life is. It's full of unpredictable realities.
I think the problem was that the guy doesn't give the girl an option. And she just has to go with him. That was the problem that everybody had.
But why is it a problem? It's a story. There can be a situation like this. You can choose to not like the fact that he's doing that. But you still praised my film when we were doing an interview outside and said that you enjoyed it.
I said your performance is really good. So, no doubt about it.
So my point is, you choose to take away what you want to take away from the film. If you want to come out and say, I didn't like that film, that's fine. I mean, that's what democracy is all about. I mean, the freedom of speech and expression. People can say what they want to say. They must have the right to say it. We must have the courage to view it. There were also promos that came out. We promote a film for 2 months. It's very clearly shown what type of film that it is. So if somebody's bought a ticket, they probably want to step in and see something like that, right?
Okay.
So and all those people who have all these issues should probably look back and see that maybe they missed the main point. And the main point was that the film was about a very flawed character who loved from a very honest place. And the only person who could bring him back to normal was the girl. In fact, I feel Kabir is the weaker character in the film. Preeti's character is the much stronger character in the film. She understands how to deal with herself and to deal with Kabir. So she's dealing with the both of them. Kabir doesn't know how to deal with himself at all. He might be aggressive, but I think he's very weak. And I think Preeti's character is very strong. And every Kabir probably needs a Preeti in his life.